General Hospital spoilers reveal that after Leslie learned her daughter had Huntington's, she took off the Huntington's Disease Medical Symposium so she could find a way to save her daughter. But Leslie didn't know this conference was just fake news. It was a plot by Victor to trick Leslie into boarding a bomb-landing plane. Victor took advantage of everyone's panic and kidnapped Leslie. Fans think that if Victor had a plot to fake the medical conference, then it is possible that he faked Britt's medical examination results from the beginning to Leslie because he was so worried about his daughter that he neglected to fall into the trap. In the recent General Hospital episodes, the super spy couple, Anna and Valentin, are also in Greece on a mission. The two of them discover Drew's recent tracks in Greece. That's right, Drew is being held by Victor in the land of Cassidine Island while they were caught off guard. Valentin was drugged by Victor and kidnapped and held in the same place as Drew. Then Victor goes to Valentin and tells him that he is his biological son. Victor also wants the two of them to work together to destroy their common enemy, Peter. In fact, Victor's purpose is to get Valentin to kill Peter, but no, Valentin said, even though Victor is his biological father, adding that Peter is also a man who deserves to die, but he will not obey Victor's orders because of that. First of all, Valentin wanted everything to be precise. If Victor says he's your biological father, there must be a blood test. Returning to the alliance of Victor and Peter, originally just because they wanted to kidnap Leslie, the two of them linked up. But Peter gradually doesn't want to work for Victor, so he gives him an ultimatum. That's why Victor wants to kill Peter. However, General Hospital fans wonder why Victor didn't let Leslie, who hates Peter, do it. A large part of General Hospital fans are curious how Victor was able to interfere with Britt's medical results. The story must be told when Britt and Jason fled to Canada. Here, Britt felt unwell, so Jason advised her to get tested, and that's when she discovered her disease. Only longtime General Hospital followers know that Victor is not only the director of the Crichton Clark Clinic, he is also the head of WSB. While everyone thought Victor was dead, he was most likely hiding in a clinic somewhere in Canada. Years ago, Anna was tricked by an unknown person into a clinic in Canada. After that, Hamilton Flynn did not see Anna returning, guessed that Anna had been kidnapped, and went looking for her. There she discovered a cure for Cassandra, who was poisoned by Nina's syringe. While defending herself, Nina accidentally injures Cassandra, and the drug in the syringe is extremely dangerous, so she went to a clinic in Canada for treatment, which coincidentally replaced this clinic during the transfer of the WSB medical facility, but it is reported that the transfer process was blocked by a man of the Cassidine tribe. It is not until later episodes that it is discovered that the man is Nicholas, but the reason why he acted like that has not been revealed. Fans speculate that maybe Nicholas knew Victor wasn't dead and brought the clinic for his uncle. It is possible that the clinic that both Cassandra and Britt went to was the one owned by Victor, so he could easily fake Britt's test results.